grace.
If
you are here by grace, let everybody rise on his feet. The Bible says, and the beginning of the world, the
world
was with God. We can dance here today.
And
we can say whatever matter of God. We can do so many other things. The junction we find ourselves
in.
If there is no word of God, all we have done is in vain.
Hallelujah.
In about 2 minutes, I want you to do something. I want you to clap your hands.
You wait Psalm 47. Only a year in your
example. Psalm 47 says, all ye people clap.
Lord,
and because you are here in this anniversary, I say that the prophet of
the Lord.
If God is a God of perfection, what is disturbing your destiny? That battle that says you will not go for. That battle that has rendered you important. That battle that has rendered you
important.
If you are here by grace,
Let everybody
rise on his feet. The Bible says, and the beginning was the
word.
The
word
was with God. We can dance here today.
And
we can sing whatever
matter.
We can do so many other things. The junction we find ourselves
in.
If there is no word of God, all we have done is in vain.
Hallelujah.
In about 2 minutes, I want you to do something. I want you to clap your hands.
Psalm 47
says, all ye people clap. And because you are here in this anniversary, I say it as a prophet of
the
Lord. If God is a God of perfection, what is disturbing your destiny? That battle that says you will not go for. That battle that has rendered you important. That battle that has rendered you
important.
Come on.
so and so
good. Lift your right hand up.
We are one, so and so good.
Lift your right hand up.
Alpha Rini Mosala.
God is a God of
time and purpose.
You are so good.
Leave your word,
please.
Akinawa Nisabu Akiramoto where you are.
Please don't let anyone go out, but you can usher people in. We all need the word of God. God says something that surprised
me.
He said, I exalt my words more than my name. If God
will
exalt his word more than his name, then we should honor the word of God. You that is here with just one mind and one purpose. You will go back justified. The theme of this anniversary,
harvest of perfection.
Before I proceed, what is perfection? We have two words there. Perfection. Harvest is an embodiment on its own. What is perfection? Who can we call the perfect people? Listen to me, all men. Perfection is the plan of God.
It's
a completed work of God. The success from